Imaging enabled.
Manual release again.
Do it. I've got a transmission loaded and ready to go.